A female Dilophosaurus wanders through the forest, waiting to find a prey. She's desperate for water. It's an extremely hot day. She's desperate for water. She tries seeking shelter. Most plants have water. Most have died from the overheat. She's actually found a pile of water. There's barely any water. She's too desperate. She must drink blood. There could be a chance that she could meet a grasshopper. She saw something over there. Oh. She couldn't catch the grasshopper. So she continues and tries to sleep. Desperate enough. She finds huge ladybugs. She did not know there was going to be ladybugs in there. She tries to go back to sleep without any ladybugs watching. Nothing can beat hot daylight. It starts getting cooler, but she's already desperately dying. Then something strolls upon the world. It's just a little baby dinosaur. Trying to look for its mom. It's getting lost, of course. It's hard to find a way home. Especially in long reeds of grass and nearby predator. Seems to be a Draco Rex. Wakes up and awaiting. The baby dinosaur. The Dilophosaurus is ready to strike until the baby looks. but she already strikes. Let's go on down. There's still so much to wait. And he died at a very young age. It's not pleasant. And then this is where she tears the flesh. Listen to this. It's tough surviving in such a dangerous world. As it's back in sight, she's already torn up the meat, drinking up the blood, and then eating the meat. It looks like she's not desperate anymore, is she? What a deadly world. But she has to be careful. She knows she's not the only predator out here. She leaves the dead body alone. There's still wonders for her to explore instead of her death. This time she does. Lexi is already caught up with her meat. She lies down, so scared of the world. As the Rex wanders through the forest, he's starting to starve. Such a dangerous world out there. Some dinosaurs don't know that. You just keep on heading, just like the Rex. He smells. Looks like I'm sure it's not even going to be neat. Censorious again. Rex must bring it back to his nest as soon as possible. couldn't find his nest, but the pile was still there. It was good luck for him. He found his nest. Rex is lucky that nothing else has fallen. The Dilophosaurus needs a home. A home full of shade. At last, she finds something. She runs as fast as she could. But it's such a distant way. The mosquitoes would attack her if she goes under. That's the thing that she wouldn't like. The forest is such a perfect place for her and no one else. The humming of a gate. She had to stay in here. Taking careful steps. The biggest grasshoppers. And in she goes. There wasn't so much mosquitoes there after all. It's perfect. She definitely knew that. Slipped over the branches, glad to finally have a nice place for her to sleep. Shade. Grasshopper, huh? Well, all you have to do is do this. If it escapes, then just grab it again. Unfortunately, it escaped my grasp, so I'm gonna grab it one more time. Oh no, it keeps escaping my grasp. What shall we do? This is dumb. I don't have any money after this commercial. Looks like I'm done with this episode. If you want to see more, subscribe to this channel. Or I'm thinking me too, because my subscriber count is weird today.